Kannada starlet Maria Sosairaj, who played a key role in Neeraj Grover murder case, walked out of prison today under full media glare. A calm and composed Maria Sosairaj walked out of the Arthur Road jail and got straight into a waiting car and sped off. Maria was released from jail today after the Mumbai Sessions Court awarded her 3 years in jail, as she has already served that time in jail as an under trial.
आप ही बता दीजिए,
प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस इन द इवनिंग,
आप
एवरीबॉडी शुड नो यू हैव अ प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस इन द इवनिंग, सो वी विल स्पीक अबाउट इट, इवन शी विल स्पीक देयर.
ओके ओके ओके.
You could not, I mean, one could not really say that that has been orchestrated. I mean, she should have actually walked on foot till the gate of the jail from ICES. She's been given this privilege of a car going inside for her and then ferrying her outside. That's not how the rules are. And this waiting car that you see, white color Honda City, she's inside. We got a glimpse of her. Police van that is escorting her outside. One really, really wonders, and why is this privilege being given to her? Why is a police van escorting her out of the Baikala jail premises? There is no reason for that to happen.
I mean, that is something that really does not happen, no matter how much high profile of a convict you are. At the end of the day, you are a convict.
3 years and a little over a month. Yes, that is the amount of time that Maria Sosairaj spent in this prison behind me. Following the huge media presence at these very gates, the police too deployed itself in large numbers. Finally, at 12:15 hours, Maria Sosairaj walked out of those gates. She was quick. She did not look up. She was nervous, perhaps going to show that she was not ready as yet to comprehend the sea change that her life has just undergone. Surprisingly, at the time of leaving this prison, the police escorted her out of these very gates.